The room where I landed was the cellar of the main building. In the distance, I heard screams. I felt as though I were permanently intoxicated. Everything before me became sharp and clear. I was sleepwalking and wide awake at the same time. I could only think of one thing: cyanide.